So here I am going to explain the challenge number 3. But before that, I will explain challenge number 2 because these two questions are related. Okay. After doing challenge number 2, 1A, 1B, 1C, only you can do the challenge number 3 because it is like a continuation. Okay. I hope all of you did this question 2, 1A, B, and C. A is given already in your workbook. Okay. So what is the question? Angela and Toby have 12 biscuits between them. They share the biscuits in different ways. In each case, describe the amount of biscuits Angela has compared to Toby in as many ways as possible. Okay. The first question is done for you. The answer is done for you. So you have to do 1B and 1C. Okay. So in the picture, you can see Toby has here 9 biscuits in Toby's hand and Angela has 3. Okay. So you have to describe the sharing. Okay. So here Toby has 9 and Angela has 3 biscuits. Means Angela has 1/3 of biscuits as Toby has. Is it? Because 1/3 of 9 equal to 3. So Angela has only 1/3 of Toby's biscuits. Okay. So how many she has? She has only 3. So what is the total? Total is 12. Because always the total is 12 in question number 1, A, B and C. Okay. So we will find the proportion. Out of 12, Toby has 9. So what is the proportion? 9 in every 12 means 9/12 equal to the simplest form is 9 coming in table 3, 12 also coming in table 3. So we can simplify as 3/4. So 3/4, Toby has 3/4 and Angela has 3 out of 12 or 3 in every 12. So how we will write the proportion? 3/12. And what is the simplest form? Both are coming in table 3. So 1 times 3 is 3, 4 times 3 is 12. It is 1/4. The simplest form is 1/4. So Toby has 3/4 and Angela has 1/4. So this is how we describe the amount of biscuits for each one. Okay. I hope you understood. So we will go to 1C. Now we are going to the next question, 1C. You can see the picture and according to this picture, we have to describe the amount of biscuits Angela has. Okay. So in Toby's plate, there are 10 biscuits and Angela's plate, there is only 2 biscuits. Okay. What is the relation? Angela's biscuits is 2 only. So 5 times 2, we will get Toby's number of biscuits. Okay. So Angela has only 1/5 as many biscuits as Toby has because 1/5 of 10 equal to 2. So this is the description according to the picture. Now we will find the proportion. In every 12, Toby has 10, means 10/12 equal to 5/6. And every 12, Angela has 2, 2/12. This is the proportion. So make it in simplest form, it will be 1/6. So we got the proportion of Toby and Angela's biscuits, number of biscuits according to this picture. So we finished 1A, already they finished 1B and 1C we finished. Now we will go to the challenge number 3. Challenge number 3, we have to write the answers for biscuits when the total number will change by 24 and 36. Okay. But the proportion will remain same. Okay. So 1A, the proportion is 2/3 and 1/3. That already they wrote. Now we will write the proportion of fraction of plate that Toby has and Angela has in 1B and 1C because just now we found it. Okay. In 1B, we got the proportion is 3/4 for Toby and for Angela, it is 1/4. And The fraction of biscuits plate that Toby has in 1C is 5 by 6 and fraction of plate that Angela has in 1C is 1 by 6. Okay, that are the proportions. So we have to follow these same proportions and we are going to find the number of biscuits when the total number are changing. Okay, so first one is the number of biscuits Toby will have if the total number changed to 24. So from 12 it is changed to 24. So you have to find 2 by 3 of 24 for the question number 1A. So 2 by 3 of 24 is 2 by 3 of 24. You have to do as we did in the fractions question. 24 by 3 is 8. 8 times 2 equal to 16. So number of biscuits Toby will have if the total is 24 is 16. And by the same way, you can find the number of biscuits Angela have if the total is 24. So that is proportion is 1 by 3. So the number 1 by 3 of 24 equal to 24 by 3 is equal to 8. So Angela has 8. So if 24, the number is 24, Toby will take 16 and Angela will get 8. Now, according to proportion in 1B, we have to find the total number Toby has by this proportion 3 by 4. Okay, so 3 by 4 of 24 Toby will take and 1 by 4 of 24 Angela will take. Okay, what is 3 by 4 of 24? 3 by 4 of 24 equal to 3 into 24 by 4 equal to 6. So 3 into 6 is 18. And 1 by 4 of 24 Angela will take. That means 1 by 4 of 24 equal to 6. Now we will go to 1C. If the total number is 24, we have to follow the proportions 5 by 6 and 1 by 6. Okay. Toby will take 5 by 6 of 24 means 5 into 24 by 6 is 4. So 5 times 4 is 20. And Angela will take 1 by 6 of 24. 1 by 6 of 24 is 24 by 6 equal to 4. So in the question number 1C, according to that proportion, Toby will take 20 out of 24 biscuits and Angela will take 4 out of 24 biscuits. Okay, is it clear? Okay, now we will move to the next question. The total number is increased by 36. So according to this three proportions, we will find the number of biscuits Toby got and number of biscuits Angela got. Okay, so first one, according to 1A, the proportion is 2 by 3 and 1 by 3. So we will find how many biscuits Toby has in out of 36. So we have to find 2 by 3 of 36 equal to 2 into 36 by 3 means 2 into 12. It is 24. And 1 by 3 of 36 is 36 divided by 3 equal to 12. So, if there are 36 biscuits, Toby will take 24 and Angela will get 12. If you will add 24 and 12 together, you will get the total number 36. Okay. Now, according to 1B, the proportion is 3 by 4 for Toby and 1 by 4 for Angela. So, how we will find if the total number of biscuits are 36, how many biscuits Toby got? You have to find 3 by 4 of 36. So 3 by 4 of 36 equal to 3 into 36 by 4 is 9. So 3 times 9. 3 times 9 equal to 27. Now 1 by 4 of 36 is 36 by 4 is 9. 36 by 4 is 9. So Angela will get 9. So how many biscuits Toby will get out of 36? 27. And out of Angela, she will get 9 according to the proportion in 1B. So if you add 27 and 9 together, you will get the total number 36. Okay. So Now we will move to the 1C problem, because according to 1C we have 5 by 6 proportion, the proportion of Toby is 5 by 6 and proportion of Angel is 1 by 6. Okay, so we will find 5 by 6 of 36. What is 5 by 6 of 36? 5 into 36 divided by 6 means 5 into 6 is 30, and the Angela's proportion is 1 by 6. So how to find how many biscuits she got out of 36? You have to find 1 by 6 of 36 is 36 divided by 6 equal to 6. So when you will add the 30 and 6, you will get 36 because the total number is 36. So 5 by 6 of 36 is 30 that Toby will take, and 1 by 6 of 36 is 6 that Angela will take. So we got according to the number, total number changes, and we are following the same proportion in question number 1A, 1B and 1C. So I hope you understood this question. Now we will move to the next question in the next slide. Now I am going to explain another question from page number 61, challenge number 2, 1C. This is also coming in the homework which I gave on Sunday. I hope you finished it. You can check the answers and how to write the steps in the box, that also I am explaining here. Okay. So this is a very easy question and no confusing, nothing. So just I am explaining because you have to know the steps. Okay. So the question I will read. In every small book there are 10 pages and 8 pictures. Okay. In one book there are 10 pages and 8 pictures. In 7 books how many pages are there and how many pictures are there, that you have to find. Okay. So you can see the box there. We can write the steps like this. Total number of books is equal to 7, and number of pages in 7 books equal to, you have to multiply the number of pages of one book into 7. So that is 7 times 10 equal to 70. So there are 70 pages in 7 books because one page in one book. Okay. Number of pictures in 7 books. So we already know from the question, in one book there are 8 pictures. So number of pictures in 7 books, how we will calculate? We will multiply the number of pictures in one book by 7. So 7 times 8 equal to 56. So how many pages are there in 7 books? Pages equal to 70. And how many pictures are there? Pictures equal to 56. This is the answer. Okay. I hope you understood this question also. So please do your homeworks on time. I will come back with another questions from the other workbook pages tomorrow. Okay. Thank you.